It has knobs instead of buttons. A UHF knob and a VHF knob. Being solid state was important in 1973 because you could still get a tube set.